Good news. My second Sun King Brewery painting is almost complete. That means most of the main parts or components of the painting are done. There's just right now fine detail work such as the wires, hoses, and pipes I still need to finish. So hopefully this video will show me actually completing those details. Not only that, showing at the end of the piece the final, complete, second Sun King painting. Also, more good news, maybe just for me. It's the end of September, approaching October, and that means Oktoberfest. This one happens to be Samuel Adams, but I've been having many Oktoberfests from many different Indiana breweries as well. It's one of my favorite beers, and I think I'm going to pop one open while I finish this next painting.
One of the reasons I started the brewery paintings is because of the whole beer culture. It's very warm and welcoming. Not only that, the breweries are very visually interesting. You have very expansive interior locations with interesting looking equipment that reflect lights from different locations. And there's almost a softness to the mechanical aspects. It all just seems unified in its same goal to make a delicious beverage. Let's get the painting. I think I'm done. Got in a lot of the detail work I wanted to, and it looks complete. All the aspects are there, the fermenters are there, the flooring, the colors, the reflections, it all works pretty well. Now all I have to do is get a photograph of it.
If you'd like to see more of my artwork, go to jjmartwork.com, and if you'd like to see more videos, subscribe to my YouTube page, and also I'm on Twitter at @jjmartwork. Did the light stay on?